something was going on, and we didn't know what it was. And so for us, that was the most troubling 6 months of our lives, was knowing that something was wrong, and we just had no idea where to even turn. My husband Brett and I have a son named Brady, who is 10 years old, and he was diagnosed in 2018 with PANDAS. In February of 2018, when he was in first grade, we noticed some very dramatic changes in our typically incredibly happy child.